probably when you look at the difference in size between Tennessee and Vanderbilt on the front line, you think gas could exploit that better. Why do you think you were able to do that?
When Izzy's on the bench with, played a minute the first half, and then she fouls out, plays 10 minutes, that affects us. So, I don't have an answer. Try to get inside, we miss layups, and, Vanny had a great game plan, and we couldn't get the job done.
Holly, is this underscored style board in Harrison is to you?
Well, it's not just that. You get up. We get up and then we can't stop anybody penetrating. So it has nothing to do with Harrison. It's about what's important on the other end. Our mentality is we're going to outscore people, but we got to get stops. And with Harrison on the bench or not, you got to get stops. You go in the game knowing that Foley and Lister are two leading players, best players, and they get, I don't know if it's a career high, but they get 21 and 22. So until defense is important to us, we're going to struggle.
Holly, as far as Bashara goes, is she 100% physically, or is her back and legs still bothering her?
I think Bashara was fine today. I think she's been hurt, but I think today she was fine.
Was it there? Dribble penetration he was getting here? Was it set plays they were running out of it?
They were penetrating in the basket, Dan. We just didn't have an answer to that.
What did you know about Webb coming in as a freshman? I know you studied tape, but she seemed to have a presence inside that was a little different.
Well, we followed her, and she had a good game. So I've seen her play, and not surprised.
It looked like you had them on the ropes a little bit, especially there in the second half, and obviously let them off the canvas, so to speak.
Yeah.
Surprised by that?
Well, I'm not surprised that when we give up layups, no lead is sacred. So we got up, and then we relaxed, and then they took advantage of us, and got to the free throw line, shot layups, and it's game on. So I'm not surprised.
Was it an effort issue? It looked like they sort of dug deep a little bit and were able to sort of pull it out. Is that accurate?
I'm sure they actually, to me, looked like they wanted it more than Tennessee.
Holly, you talked about this even after a game you won, about you haven't been satisfied with the defense. Might you just start the five best defensive players inside of it?
Well, down at times we had the best defensive players, and we couldn't stop them. So I don't, it's my job to go back and try to get them ready and try to make them better defensively. So that's what we'll go back to do. We'll go back to the drawing board, and that's all we can do.
Holly, is there any thought to maybe full court pressure or something there?
We did. We pressed. We did man to man. We went zone. You can do that, Dan. But at one point in the game, you got to get a stop. You got to defend people penetrating to the basket. They had 32 points in the paint, and the majority of them were off penetration.
Was it an execution issue or an effort issue, do you feel like?
I don't know what you want me to say. They play harder than us. That's probably not.
Holly, you talked about going back to the drawing board. At this point, what more can you do to get their attention to focus on the defense end?
You just defend and keep defending and putting them in situations like we did today, like we were in today, and you just keep putting them in tough situations until we've been focusing a lot on our defense, and we've put them in, but it's just, we got to just keep going over and over, and they just got to lean in more.
Holly, Jasmine Jones stepped up. Probably has a good offensive game. She's had 13 points, 5 of 8 shooting, and she's one of your better defenders, were you not satisfied even with her defense today?
You know what, John, I wasn't satisfied with anybody's defense, so. Bottom line is we didn't get stops with her on the floor, with her off the floor.